So this is Ben Nevis walk there. It's just clearing up now. When I got up this morning, it was completely clouded over. You couldn't see anything. But it started to clear up now. It's supposed to clear about 9 o'clock. So we're just getting breakfast now, and then we'll make our way up there. I'll take you with me.
What?
I'm not sure, man.
Comes out a bit better. What's the food and stuff?
Yeah, and the food and that as well. Now, if you're really busting, mum will not be there.
I know, because I need to give him some toothpaste on a toothbrush.
Yeah, he's just needed a
My phone's in there as well, that needs to go.
Jamming in my back.
Is your back?
No, it's in the back one, John.
Oh. I've already moved it once, Charlie. Do you need a drink, Kellen?
Yeah.
Just use them in there, but no.
Get it then.
Oh, got me bagging poo.
I've only got a few.
I don't know, I think we're about halfway up. It's been clear most of the way, we're all sweating, the sun's been out. Just as we get to the top now, the clouds are all in. And struggling to see anything. Hopefully we'll get to the top and it'll clear. Just keep going now, we're going to pass over a bit of a waterfall that we've seen. I think we'll go around the back, then up onto the top ridge there. Hopefully it clears before then. The pace has slowed right down. It's the last section And it's tough, it's really tough. We're all finding it hard, aren't we?
Yeah.
And the views are amazing. Probably can't make it out behind me, but we've got this last section just here. I think around the corner.
We hope.
Yeah, we hope. Which brings us to that ridge up there. Stunning views up this, all this cloud clears up there, but
everyone's just getting smoked out
there. No, it's amazing. It's definitely tough going up at this section. We're all feeling it, I'm cramping up in my legs.
Can we carry on a bit?
Yeah, let's do this next section here and see how we feel. Hopefully we'll see you at the summit. Leave Cal just at the bottom. I don't even know if you can hear me with this wind, but we've left Cal there at the bottom. She just can't do this last stretch, it is hard, admittedly. That there is the queue to get a picture on top of there. We're not going to wait, we're just going to have a quick something to eat and then head back down because our legs are killing us and we're dying. Alright, put you back up shortly. Down now. I don't know if you can even hear me, this wind. I'm probably not going to film that because it's the same as we came up, but backwards. Plus we're a bit tired, so we're going to get home. We're going to reservation book to the restaurant. But past 5, we're going to get back down. And I need to use this as a stick as well.
Sorry.